and sisters, to the entire LGBTQ community, I want you to always know that here in Providence, we are proud that you are part of the fabric that makes this great city. So tonight, let's be loud, let's be proud, and let's celebrate all that we have to offer. Thank you so much, everyone. Have a wonderful day.
The sun is shining on Providence Pride.